A two-hour standoff in Council Bluffs ends when a canine takes down the suspect. Police arrest Lucas Walk Wednesday night. They think he is responsible for thefts and burglaries all around the city the last 2 months. KETV News Watch 7's Adrian Witsit has the story.
Some of Lucas Walk's alleged victims slept a little easier last night, knowing that the guy police believe stole from them is behind bars. But police say that he hid inside this apartment Wednesday afternoon near Frank and Pierce Streets. Police thought he might be armed inside, so they surrounded the building, and when Walk didn't respond to them, the SWAT team went in. After a brief checkup at the hospital for a dog bite, the 30-year-old went to jail. He faces multiple felony charges for burglary and theft and at least one robbery. I spoke with one of his alleged victims Wednesday, as well as a man whose home surveillance likely caught Walk in the act.
And he said that that's exactly the same guy that they're after. He said that this was really going to help him, this was going to put him away for a long time.
Just knowing that, you know, possibly that's him, it's kind of a relief, excuse me, a relief off of our chest and, you know, a little bit at ease.
That's Adrian Witsit reporting. Council Bluffs police served the search warrant last night looking for a weapon and any stolen property. Walk was on parole, getting out of prison in June on several counts of burglary and theft. No word how many charges he now faces.